Hi, this is Tipa Childers, and I am back to do another project for Genuinely James Studios, and this is my project. So it is a mason jar, and it's a honey jar. There's that side, and this side, and in the middle, we have a jar for all my little goodies, just like that. Okay, so we've used some modeling paste and flares, stickers, little cutouts, more stickers, stamps, Mod Podge, sprays, smooches, spray. All right, let's get started. Okay, so I'm going to start with the Genuinely Jane Studios jar book, the wooden book, and I'm just going to use two of these, and we're going to paint it with antique white acrylic paint. All right, so we are done, and this is my project. All right. So see you later. Bye.